It's with great pleasure that I am at Maratha Chamber of Commerce, Industries and Agriculture, and today we are gathered here for a very important topic in defense indigenization and making India in defense. Today actually the panel which discussed under me took up the issue regarding the self-reliance and indigenization in the country. India as a nation is actually blessed with talent. But unfortunate part is that the capability which is so evident within the industry and with the technical development within the country does not get mirrored or reflected in its defense industrial base. To this end, the current government has actually made large amount of, I would say, taken large amount of initiatives to create the ecosystem for the development of the defense industrial base. We are very much heartened by the new defense industrial policy which has been released, which says that the country should become self-reliant by 2025 in almost all the major systems which our armed forces need. This policy further talks about stopping import of all important equipment by 2022. I think it's a very notable policy. If implemented in letter and spirit, will change the landscape of Indian industry in defense manufacturing and will help create a vibrant defense industrial base in the country. Thank you.